Shell Shock again, which is one I did earlier. This is at this point I usually explain that my songs do actually get more cheerful as the set goes on. this one is called Shell Shock, and it's a song I wrote for all the soldiers who were shot for desertion during the First World War. This is a story about my son, my bundle of fun. He was like lots of other boys, spent hours playing in the dirt with his toys till the sun went down and I tucked him in bed. He'd smile and say, I love you, Mom, more than anyone. A little older and he's not such a little boy, no time for toys. He was like all his other friends, spent hours playing in the fields with the girls till the sun went down, then he'd come home and kiss me, smile and whisper, I love you, Mum, more than anyone. 18 and the world had gone to war, a child no more. He wanted to be like all his friends, spent hours fighting in the dirt for his country till the sun went down, then he'd come home a hero, smile and say, I love you, Mum, more than anyone. My gentle boy was not prepared for what he saw. The sight of blood, the smell of death, the sound of war. And I'd wait for his letter till the sun went down and he tried to be brave. Sign of saying, I love you, Mum, more than anyone. At the front line, fear in his eyes, he held his gun. He didn't want to be like all his friends, now dead and gone. He turned around and walked away, looked round his gun. Deserter, coward and cause for shame, they call my son. And I'm proud that in the midst of war, you had the strength to say no more. And if I can see you one more time, I'd hold your face and smile and say, I love you, son, more than anyone. I love you, son, more than anyone. I love you, son, more than anyone.